Ezio, Ezio. Sir Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
You want to rob some Templars? I've marked the arsenal on your map. It's some kind of Templar base, so there's going to be all kinds of loot in there.
He's down, not you. He's there on him. All right, die.
You will not get away.
So kill me then. At least I will have my honor, unlike the son of a pig farmer standing in front of me.
You should have kept an eye on his men. Trying to break into the treasury is a serious offense.
We needed him to build the ships. Now I'll have to go find another shipbuilder. Next time, inform the watch when you question an intruder instead of dealing with it yourself. Asino.
Donato? Cazzo! Assassino! Oh.
He's not going to get me. I'm at base again. I'm at base again.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest clothes.
A few still know the truth. It is around us. Signs. Paintings, faces, documents. But we don't see it. See, we are blind to our own creation.
I can't do it!
Can I do it?
Will it set me free from this endless ring of time? I feel the guillotine cut my throat. The bullet hit my chest. The water fill my lungs. The blood spills out, thick and red. It's time to get out. My mind is gone. Lucy, I can't wait any longer. I'm ready to go. She sees me raise the knife.
Eve!
Look out! Wow.
Was that what I think it was?
We'll send the video out for analysis. As soon as Desmond's done in the machine.
You okay?
He'd be able to explain the whole thing to us. If only we could ask him.